picks for beginners. You can get ones that are very thin and sort of floppy, or get ones that are a bit firmer. A lot of beginners like the thin ones because they feel a bit easier to play, but the thicker ones are really great too. You just don't want to sort of squeeze too hard or anything like that. People with smaller hands or kids or anything like that, you can get these small size picks that are really awesome. Works great for people with smaller hands. I personally like these big triangle picks. They're my favorite because you get a really, really strong grip on there. A lot of bass players like them as well, but I like them on guitar. I reckon they're awesome.
If you're interested in playing chords, you want a pick that's quite thin, so it's good for strumming. And if you're more into melodies, then a slightly thicker.
For a beginner, it doesn't even make that much of a difference. I'd suggest just picking up several different kinds, different sizes, different thicknesses, different shapes.